Floyd, keep man, again, let me tell you something. Floyd just keep putting it in y'all head, telling y'all nonsense about how he ain't pleased with this, how he ain't pleased with that.
He was happy with it, right?
Come on, man. If everybody telling you how good you're doing, how the hell do you say, hey, ain't no good when everybody else says that you're doing something good? Everybody can't be lying.
As far as Floyd's next opponent, who would you like him to fight next with?
Man, all these guys right left and right here, man, definitely is beatable.
Is there any name in particular that you'd like him to face?
I want to know what you call with that, Amir Khan.
Why Amir Khan? Do you not like
him? Well, see, he called his death chair and said, oh, hey. But I'm just telling you, I ain't got no like for him.
Floyd, last question. Bernard Hopkins moments ago said that he ranks Floyd up there with Sugar Ray Robinson and Muhammad Ali. Bernard Hopkins a moment ago said he ranks little Floyd up there with Sugar Ray Robinson and Muhammad Ali. Would you agree?
Of course. I mean, man, look what he did, man. You know, look what he did right now. If he go out on with the four fights, he's gonna go out. He's gonna beat Marciano record.
Okay, thank you, Floyd.
Someone mentioned a fight with Manny Pacquiao tonight. Did you hear the question when they asked Floyd, "What do you say about fighting Manny Pacquiao?"
Floyd answered it, Anshalot, just like
said he's going on vacation.
Yeah, he can go on vacation still with Manny Pacquiao. Shit.
Would it be easier than a Canelo fight or tougher?
Huh?
If he fought Pacquiao, would it be easier than Canelo or tougher?
Probably get the same thing. I mean, if it ain't right, I know what he's gonna get. Right? I mean, Pacquiao is nothing to talk about, man. Pacquiao can't whoop no damn body. Not nobody at Floyd's caliber.
And Floyd, what would you tell all your fans, people who love you and support you, who respect what you do and all your achievements?
Well, I can tell all them, if you want to get it and get it right, get on your bike and take a hike.
another good day at the office for Floyd Mayweather and the Mayweather family. You had fun tonight.
Yes, sir. Take care of now.
Thank you so much. And last time you hit me with your hand speed, I didn't see the punch coming. Your son got your speed from you, I could say.
I mean, what else?
Thanks so much. Have a good night, and we'll see you guys again in May.
You got it.
There you have it. Mayweather Senior. Stay tuned. EsNewsBoxing.com. I'm Melissa. Back reporting.